Now, why we can't diet? And that's the problem. Brain needs glucose because brain is pampered to be on glucose. Brain just wants to have glucose, that's all. And brain does not have, brain is like boss. I don't want to keep money in my pocket, but I want money over that. Right? So my lefties and my righties will be moving with the money with me and I will be spending money. Okay, yes, pay here, and they will not, brain will not be doing it. So brain has, I think, stored for nothing more than 6 seconds, if I'm not wrong, 6 to 10 seconds only. And, but brain needs continuously glucose, so that's the reason why we crave for glucose. And I told you, brain needs about 120 grams of glucose a day. That's what brain demands actually. Brain does not need it. The brain demands 120 grams of glucose, but if somebody is fasting for 8 days, abhi Ramadan chalu ho gaya, so somebody is fasting for 8 days, brain compromises on the glucose supply of 45 grams. From 120 grams till 45 grams, brain is happy. And if the starvation continues for next few more days, then brain says that, okay, I'm fine. I can survive on ketones also. So why not before? Brain says, okay, now I'm okay on ketones. And then brain, ketogenic diet and all those things. So then brain survives on ketones. Definitely, this ketone need insulin. So therefore, the patient who are diabetic type 1, with zero insulin in the body, in spite of being, you know, flooded with the ketones, they go in unconscious state, coma state. Because ketones, brain needs insulin for ketones actually. Brain does not need insulin for sugar, but for ketones it needs insulin. So it's just a diabetes thing. Now, then this keto, brain is happy. But initially what happens? Initially 1 week time, when people usually, you know, give up dieting. Brain is looking for 120 grams of sugar. Brain is not, we are not eating it. So one day, glycogenolysis is happening. Brain is getting a sugar, happy. Second day, no glycogenolysis happening. Then comes the gluconeogenesis, protein breakdown starts. When the protein breakdown is happening, from where it is happening? From the muscle. So the patient starts getting fatigue on day 2. Now instead the glucose is coming from gluconeogenesis. But how much glucose is coming? It's not that much. Because gluconeogenesis is a slower pathway than glycolysis. Right? It's a slower pathway. So what will brain do? Whatever is the glucose in the body, brain will try to take that glucose. How? There will be auto-regulation of the blood supply. The blood supply has to increase to the brain. It's as simple as that. If my business is not running good, I have to make sure that my wife gets the money. Otherwise, I won't be able to go home too. So whatever I'm earning, first is I'm just taking it to my home. And rest all, okay, your salary after next month. Bank calling EMI, no money, sir, next month, something like that way. Okay, same thing happening here. So brain says that, let me have all the glucose. Heart is very good. Heart says that, doesn't matter, you take the glucose. I am happy with the fatty acid and the ketones. I am okay. Liver says that, even I am okay. Kidney says that, I want for some part of my medulla. That wants glucose, but rest all I take care. RBC says that, I want glucose only. I want glucose. So RBC is okay. Kidney is fine, remaining sugar brain wants to take, and how can brain take that sugar? By simply increasing the blood supply to itself. What will happen? The blood supply to brain increases. How will it increase? There is a vasodilatation. When there is a vasodilatation in the brain, what will happen?
Kidney.
Then comes. Yeah, my migraine gets aggravated when I am dieting. So this, if you tell the patient before itself, patient is happy, right? He knows it. Take any painkiller, yeah. Take a vasograin, stay happy. No dilatation happening there. So rather than telling them to eat something, what will he say? Sugar down, 63 days, koi Bhagat Singh bhi nahi mare. 63 days, only on water. Nobody died. And if somebody is dying in 10 days or 12 days, then wo vaise bhi kisi layak nahi tha. मतलब उसकी सिस्टम ही खराब थे पूरे के पूरे, सिंपल लॉजिक. सो फिर फायदा क्या है एडिपोसाइट का बॉडी के अंदर? फिर तो ये बिल्कुल फ्यूटाइल है जो नेचर ने दिया तुमको, राइट? इसलिए कभी कभी भूखा रहना चाहिए. आई यूजुअली हैव डिबेट अबाउट इट विद लॉट ऑफ माय बैचमेट्स एंड ऑल. फास्टिंग इज अननेचुरल. मैंने कहा यू आर फूड. फास्टिंग इज नेचुरल एक्चुअली. इट इज नेवर अननेचुरल. वी ह्यूमन बीइंग हैव चेंज्ड एवरीथिंग. Nature gave us adipocyte, nature gave us system, nature gave us cortisol, nature gave us epinephrine, nature gave us glucagon, nature gave us growth hormone, nature gave us a big liver, everything. Why? You store and you use. Store karo, use karo, store karo, use karo. Humne sirf store karna chalo kiya, use karna hi band kar diya, because every 3 hours we are eating something. Then some dietitian came with. Every 2 hours eat to lose weight.